This usually wasn't a problem, because I had a talent for finding and fixing old computers and busted Oasis consoles, which I sold to pawn shops or traded for food vouchers. I earned enough to keep from going hungry, which was more than